Hello students, let's try to solve the question. The question is the energy difference between the energy